It's Umsum time! How does a spider make its web? No. On its underside, a spider has organs called spinnerets that spin silk threads. First, it connects two endpoints, like two branches with silk threads forming a bridge. It then releases a loose thread. From its center, it adds a new thread, pulling it to form a Y shape. It joins the three points to form a frame, then lays radial threads till the web becomes strong enough. Finally, from the center, it spins spirally, completing the web.